We're here to enjoy a matchup that football fans are sure to relish. Which side will step up and deliver? It's all coming up next on EA TV.
Hello to you from the Amex Stadium in Sussex by the Sea. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by Sue Smith for commentary. And we've got live Premier League action for you today. It's Liverpool versus Manchester City.
Thanks, Guy. Well, being in and around the ground before kickoff, the fans are buzzing. They can't wait for this game. So hopefully it's a fast-paced, entertaining match.
This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ibrahima Konate as centre-backs. And leading the attack is Cristiano Ronaldo. This is the Manchester City starting 11. Ederson is between the posts. Manuel Akanji starts alongside Ruben Dias in central defence. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Rodri in the middle of the park. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. The ball is rolling. We're underway. And this might be promising, but it's been given as offside, the timing just out.
Well, he holds his run well, and I thought he was in. Nicely weighted pass too, but he's offside by the narrowest of margins.
Ronaldo. Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger. And in the end, no trouble at all for the goalkeeper. Rodri. Now De Bruyne. Grealish. Alexander Arnold. Oh, that's been won really smartly. Salah. On to Grealish. Bernardo Silva. Promising looking attack from City, but able to deal with the danger decisively. Well defended. Robertson. Kylian Mbappe. Andy Robertson. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Good vision. Haaland. Foden. And the shot thwarted. Messi. Lionel Messi.
And possession given away.
Moving forward well.
Oh, he's done well to get past his man. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop.
They decide against putting it into the box.
Plays it into the area now. And he's got that one away.
Under a bit of pressure here. City have possession again. And it's offside. Didn't get back in time.
He didn't, and he had other options here, but chose the wrong one. Sloppy this.
Endo. Mbappe.
The pass was read, and the ball has changed hands.
Kevin De Bruyne.
Weighted beautifully. This has to be. Shocking defending.
Well, if we watch this again, it's an open net. They're not always as easy as they look, though. Sometimes you overthink the finish. He certainly didn't.
Off we go at 1-1 now. Rodri.
Could be something on. And he's being urged to shoot. Great defending.
It's a corner. And possibly the chance for Liverpool to go in front. They decide against putting it in.
Robertson. Good-looking ball played in. And it's not the best of clearances. And he'll have a go here. He went for power and got plenty of it, but it's whistled over the bar.
Guardiola. Manuel Akanji.
Josko Guardiola.
On to Grealish.
Tackle that could mean further trouble. De Bruyne. And the pass is incomplete. Nicely won. That wasn't an easy one to keep in play.
Delivered into the middle. And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. Andy Robertson. This looks promising from Liverpool. Ronaldo.
Encouraging signs to the attack. But it hasn't led to anything.
Walker.
Now, can he get the crossing?
Well, he caught that with everything he's got, but it's missed the target. Messi.
And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Guardiola. On he goes. Terrific. Pulls it back. It's a pretty good save by the keeper. Grealish. Haaland. And the goalkeeper keeps him out on this occasion.
Wasn't far off from getting his second. He does look lively, and you can see that he wants more.
It's put into the middle. Oh, they've lost. Great chance here. Well, it did look threatening, but the keeper will be happy to claim that.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, maybe a bit of space now.
And it's quickly stopped.
Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening.
Behind it goes for a Liverpool corner. They decide against playing it in.
Alexander-Arnold, and the cross comes in. There still could be something happening here. Ronaldo. And the ball is still alive.
And with that, the first half comes to an end here in Brighton. Cristiano Ronaldo has certainly been influential in the first 45 minutes. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. Could prove to be a key turning point. But you do feel they'll have to find another gear if they're going to go on and win this.
And we're off for the second half. Liverpool with real width here. An opportunity for Liverpool to get ahead now with the corner. They take it short. Robertson. Having a look. And the keeper's done really well to keep that out. And that has stopped any potential danger. Could get caught out on the break here. Grealish. And they need to be better on the ball than that. And this could be. And it's in to put them in front.
Well, here's the replay. Despite lots of pressure from the defender, he manages to hold him off. Gets his shot away. It's a good goal, that.
And that makes it 2-1. And away we go again. Mbappe. Good pressure to force him over the touchline. Throw in to come. He takes it on. Great defending.
Walker.
Now with Foden. Foden. He's beaten his marker here. Haaland. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Lovely incisive ball. And the flag has gone up.
Well, he's got to play the ball quicker for me. You can only hold your run for so long.
Bernardo Silva. Play continues as the ref lets that go. Oh, and he's left his man behind. De Bruyne, genuine chance. And the opportunity has gone.
Oh, what a chance that is to extend the lead. Just can't find the back of the net.
Mbappe. The ball back with City now. Rodri. City trying to get things moving.
Now, this has to be. Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out.
Kylian Mbappe. Grealish. Unable to get the shot through. Intercept there. There's a chance for the breakaway here. And they couldn't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, City have dominated possession over the last 15 minutes or so. They've created some really good openings too. If they can finish one of those chances, you can't see the opposition getting back into this.
City recovering possession well. Cristiano Ronaldo. A little careless there as the ball changes hands. Mbappe, Mbappe, there it is, a lifeline in this game, and surely momentum is with them now, incredible. Still behind here, but this game is very much a contest again now. Haaland, Grealish, chance to deliver into the box. What a chance! The keeper more than equal to it. Approaching full time now. Liverpool are heading to defeat. And it maybe feels right by what we've seen.
Well, we've certainly seen the quality going forward, created some great opportunities and finished off the chance as well. But at the back, they've been really poor at times. It's still not over, though, for one last push.
And the shot thwarted. Corner. It feels like this has to go in. The side against putting it in. Robertson. It's played into the box. Sometimes we should just applaud the idea, if not the execution. Not long to go, but there could be something happening for them now. Real opportunity. He put his head to it, but not the right part of the head, it seems. It's a bad miss.
Coming on the pitch, number 3, Ruben Dias. To be replaced by number 5, John Stones.
And it's back with Ederson. Stones. A chance here. Robertson. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Liverpool showing good width here. Mbappe. Good work to win the ball and stop something happening. Jack Grealish. City showing good width here. That's crossed the line. It'll be a throw-in. Grealish. Well, that brings the match to a close. A frustrating day for the fans in attendance, and it's 3 points dropped.
Yeah, it was a disappointing performance from them. They give the ball away too many times for me. Didn't play with the intensity we're used to seeing. They'll need to recover quickly from this, though.
Well, I'd love to know your thoughts on Erling Haaland's performance today, Sue. Absolutely outstanding.
Yeah, he caused them a lot of problems off the ball, closing them down and never giving them a minute in possession. On the ball, he was brave and showed quality with his goals.